A10 is secret. Okay, and what about the additional two levels then? Because there's an 11 and a 12. I need answers. I need to know what's going on. I'm frightened. Oh my goodness gracious me. But hey, welcome to all the new peoples who joined us during that raid. I hope you enjoy your time, even if the visuals aren't amazing. This is The Adventures of Square, Episode 2. We did the first episode last year, and this came at just about the right time for us, because it means we get to plow on through it. I hope, hopefully, the third episode is out relatively soonish as well. Hopefully by next year. Wink, wink. That would be nice. But this is Doom Mod March, where we stream nothing but Doom Mods all throughout the month of March. So if that's your bag, you've come to the right place. We are already halfway through the month, but don't worry. We've got still a ton of stuff to get through. So I hope you enjoy your time here while we desperately try to complete this fucking level and I'm going the wrong way again. Oh, hang on. I'm just going to load my quick save. There we go. So we're back here in civilization. At least I think we are. Yes, we are. All right. I want to get to... Hang on, is there a way I can shortcut this? Maybe if I go through... Dwayne! Nate Sam is beloved by Dwayne!
Thanks for following.
Thank you for following.
Nap Sam.
There you go. Gibbot also thanks you. You got two thank yous. Now, apparently there's a secret level, so you know what? I think I'm going to get it. But apparently I need my super cocaine soda, so let's get that going. Oh, yes, itchy. All right, okay, this is good. That's fine. No, it's all right. I don't have a problem. I'm running around. I've got that Powerade. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, yes, indeedy. Look at that. Look at that. See, that's how you do that. You see, I'm jumping. I'm fine. I don't have a problem. I don't have a drug problem. Stop telling me I have problems. I don't have problems as long as I can quit tomorrow if I want to. And I'm not going to. But I will if I want to, and I don't want to. All right, let's go. Let's keep shooting some more people. Powerade has got me into... I mean, oh, is anyone else feeling a bit too hot? It's really hot in here. Ever since I had my hit of Powerade, and there's fuckers everywhere. Fuck them! Fucking hate those circles, man. Fucking hate them. Look at them, they're everywhere. Look at them. They don't even deserve, like, rights or anything. Why are they on the moon? Oh my god, build that fucking wall. Hashtag build the wall, keep the circles out. Don't want them, don't need them. Oh god. Ooh, I'm suddenly feeling hungry. Alright, and keep shooting. I keep shooting. That's how it's... Okay. I think I'm coming down from my high now. No more Powerade for a while, I think. Oh man, my life's a fucking shambles. What have I done? Oh, don't you laugh at me, you circular piece of shit. Don't you laugh at me. I hate you. Oh god. I'm so depressed. Oh, here we go. Imga. Okay, what's the Imga? I still sound like I'm hopped up on Powerade too. Oh, it's a new waifu. So, you know what? She's well-read by the look of her. She has a book and she has a hat. She has a new hat. There you go. She is flat-chested though, so I'll give her an 8 out of 10. But short hair, maybe 8.5. Oh, that's right. I don't do decimalization when it comes to waifus. So yes, I will give her an 8 out of 10. Oh, maybe a 9. I don't know. I feel like 8's not fair. She is a halfway decent waifu, so maybe. You have found possibly the worst stream when it comes to political correctness on Twitch. But, you know what? I'm glad it exists. Oh, intruder. It's Square, that's me. Oh my god, I am the intruder. I guess I was the butcher all along. Someone stop me, I am the nightmare. Please stop me. I can't stop shooting people to death. It's a fucking circular massacre. Oh, new, that's Blanc. But, oh. Well, I mean, technically she's a new waifu in that we haven't seen her today, haven't we?